Welcome to the third and final Sudbury Community Airbandz. I'm Judy Gougeon, president of Gougeon Insurance Brokers and founder of Sudbury Community Airbandz. Who in the crowd is a first-time spectator on this event? Okay, new energy, new faces, that's what we need. Okay, a little bit of background for those who are first-timers out here tonight. Gougeon's vision was to bring an event to Sudbury to raise $100,000 for the Northern Cancer Foundation in a unique, accessible, and affordable way. And tonight, you're here to help round it out as our third and final year. It feels like it's already over because we've been having so much fun the last 2 days. For our returning spectators, a little bit of background as well. If you don't remember, groove to the 90s, then we bop to the 80s, and tonight we are going to boogie to the 70s. So who remembers the Bay City Rollers? My first boy band crush. Circa 1976, Alexander Public School, double Dutch skipping, British Bulldog, and the Bay City Rollers. So if this were not a lip sync competition, I would be up here singing to you S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Thankfully for you, it is a lip sync competition. Okay, so the success of this event is built on four pillars. One, you guys, you're obviously into it. You're amazing. Two, our sponsors, which we're going to talk a little bit about later. Our participants, 67 of which are upstairs, jittery and excited as I am. And last, but certainly not least, our volunteers. As your founder and platinum sponsor, Gougeon's role for the last 3 years has been quite multifaceted. So every square inch of the Fraser right now is occupied by the Gougeon Dream Team. There are some of us in the crowd, but lots of backstage. This year we actually talked about, well, maybe it's the last year we should perform on stage. But quite simply, we need to be backstage to make this event happen. Christina is in the back hall up there trying to keep the first team quiet. Carrie Ann and Tracy are back there trying to deal with some set change issues as the Bay City Rollers outfits are already falling apart. Jose is going to meet you at the tap house of the after party. There are a bunch of our staff who are also going to sell 50-50 tickets at intermission. The list goes on and on and on. So I would like you to do me a solid and join me in giving our first shout out of the evening to the amazing Dream Team who have made this journey happen. So the amateur performers, and I stress amateur, they're all practiced up and ready to go, but they actually are out here tonight for a bigger purpose other than raising the $100,000. And that is, we're out here strutting our stuff, maybe embarrassing ourselves a little bit, because there are people amongst us who we love, who we all want to honor tonight, who are battling this terrible disease. Cancer sucks. We know the battle is real. And so we want to make you laugh, and we want to have some fun tonight in honor of you. So we're going to get going. So we're now flipping back to the 70s, not just the Bay City Rollers, but I am very excited for those returning guests to have you know that we have two new Cool Cat hosts, and I would like you to help me in welcoming back into the 70s, because they're from Rydell High. We're looking at Danny Zuko and Sandy Olson. But in today's era, they're from the hot 93.5. Let's welcome G-Rant and Sherri-K.
Hello.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, no.
It's good to be here.
I begged him not to do this impression. See how well that worked out?
Hold on, wait. I got an impression. Ready?
I thought that was it.
Sandy!
They're laughing with you,
I
think.
You guys are welcome.
So hi, we are the Morning Hot Tub. We're G-Rant and Sherri-K, and we're obviously from one of the best movies of all time, Grease. Oh my gosh, the part at the end where they were dancing at the end of the movie. I begged Mr. Rant to learn those moves. He said no.
Because they were stupid. And the movie's stupid.
No.
There's a car that drives off.
Yes, it was the 70s. We didn't notice.
Stupid. Moving on, we are very excited to be your MCs for this evening. There is a story here, though. Who was here last year or at previous years? Show of hands. So then you guys know, previous host Dan Lessard was spectacular, right?
Yeah. So good.
Now, last year, I'm sitting up there, and I'm watching this guy. Think about it. Sherri-K and I, we do these events all the time. And I'm watching this guy host. And I don't know Dan's backstory. I don't know if he was in broadcasting, whatever. But this guy is crushing it. Like, this is one of the best hosting jobs I've ever seen. And then I think to myself, I pity the fool that's got to come after him. I kid you not, show ends. Judy comes up to us. Hey, G-Rant, Dan just retired. Can you guys do it next year?
So, we're going to do our best tonight. Anyway.
Sad thing!
Judy has given you a bit of background on the event. Now, one of the key success factors is having tons of Sudburyans stepping up to perform. So tonight we have six amazing groups. Now three of the teams are three times returning and all others have been out to perform once. Now these lip sync competitors are mostly not rookies.
Who amongst you is neutral? You're not here to support anyone, you're just here for a show. So fair to say that most of you are representing someone. Well, let's get to your teams, Sudbury Credit Union. CTV, Walden Group, Miller Mackey LLP, and the Northern Cancer Foundation.
Now there are 67 performers, and right now they're listening because we told them this afternoon at the run-through that we were going to make sure that they come to a very welcoming theater. So on the count of three, I'd like you to lose your mind so they can hear you right before they come on stage. 3, 2, 1!
Some of these people have never been on stage before. You just freaked them out.